Hey friend, Howie here. Wanted to do a quick video to help any of the newer marketers out there. Whether you're looking at LiveGood, you haven't joined somebody, I want to provide you some value. So maybe you'll click on the link below and join us and know that you're going to get value when you join our team. Or maybe you're somebody in LiveGood who's a newer marketer who needs some help. I want to be able to help you by providing you with a free tool so you can create a capture page for yourself if you're doing any type of cold marketing. Because if you didn't know this, if you do any type of cold marketing, you cannot use your main LiveGood capture page because they'll shut your page down, and I don't want to see that happening to you. But maybe you're on a tight budget and you can't buy any other capture page builders out there, even though there's some real affordable ones, like the Home Business Academy has a great funnel builder. I'll put that link below as well. It's only $25 a month. However, maybe you just can't afford that right now. You got into LiveGood, or you're thinking about getting into LiveGood, and you just have real limited funds right now, and you're looking for something for free. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you a page builder that I think can help you out if you need something for free, and I'm gonna show you how to get it set up. So let me go ahead and minimize my head here and pull myself over here. So the page builder I'm talking about is Instant Capture Page. As you see, it's 100% free tool. And I know sometimes people are like, well, how can they give this away for free? And I'm gonna explain that to you in a second if you're newer to marketing. Let me pull this over. So what happens is, like, just think about Facebook. You and I join Facebook. They got billions of users on Facebook, and they make their money from advertisements. So, it's a place basically to get a crowd of people to go to because people want to get on and talk to the family and stuff like that. Friends and family, make new connections. We all do that for free, but then they're able to serve ads to you and I, and that's where they make their money. Well, a site like this, it's just great affiliate marketing. They create a great tool that you and I can use for free, and they make their money through affiliate links. So, in order to use this system, you need to connect an autoresponder. They recommend GetResponse and AWeber. I use GetResponse. It's really affiliate marketing friendly. So if you have not used the autoresponder before, I recommend using GetResponse, and it's really cost effective. So again, you can use this capture page builder, and then you can connect your GetResponse or AWeber. If you're on super limited funds, you can go ahead and get AWeber. They have a free account up to 500 subscribers. So you're getting a free page builder and then also AWeber for free up to 100 contacts. GetResponse is only $19 a month up to 1,000 contacts. Let me show you that real quick. So what am I on here? So AWeber, as you see, the basic plan free, it's limited. But you can do up to 500 subscribers, so you can start building that list if you're newer to marketing, for absolutely free. If you have a little bit more money, I definitely recommend GetResponse. This is their page. I just wanted to see how many subscribers. As you see, 1,000 contacts, $19 a month. So that's the base package. And then once you get over 1,000 contacts, then you start getting charged more for that. So let me get back over to the page builder, and I'm going to show you how to get it set up. I'm not going to go through this entire page, but you'll see. So they can make money here. They can make money here. Oh, I'm sorry. Where is it? Oh, here. This is a tracking thing. Clicker, I think it's called clicker.io. If you do any type of solo ad marketing or anything like that, you'll see a lot of those marketers use this to track your links. So you really don't need any of this. The only thing you really need is to get AWeber or GetResponse. And I believe they also have another one. I'll show you on the next page. I don't remember what it is, an autoresponder that you can connect as well. So go to Instant Capture page. I'm sorry, instantcapture.page, and you'll get to this page. I'll put the link below this video. And then what you need to do is just go watch the setup videos. They'll explain how to get it set up. And then you can go click on Set Up My Instant Capture Page now. And so another important step that if you're going to use cold traffic, let's just go talk about solo ads right now. Like solo, if you don't know what a solo ad is, you can go to a place like udemy.com. I'll put that link below as well, where you can go and buy solo ads from people who built lists already that are targeted for biz ops, make money online, network marketing, MLM, you name it. You can find a good vendor. You can find a lot of crap vendors, so sometimes it's a roll of the dice. But if you're going to use a source like that, you want to use a bridge page. I'm going to show you one of the bridge pages that we have. If you join our team, we have like 11 pages like this. So basically, what a bridge page is basically it's going to pre-sell somebody for you. So when you have cold traffic, again, LiveGood doesn't want you going directly to your tour page because a lot of times those people are not going to do anything. They're going to come through, they're going to go to the page, they're going to pre-enroll and not do anything or just hit the page, and just really bad traffic's going to the LiveGood site, which can hurt the site. And so they'll shut your page down. So what you want to do is you want to send them to a page like this first, so where they can watch the video, and then they have to take a couple extra steps before they get to the LiveGood page. So let's just say somebody came through one of our team pages here. It pre-sells LiveGood, also pre-sells being on our team because it shows all the extras that somebody would get being on our LiveGood team. And then they can click on the yes, secure my position, come over, then go, then put their name, name and email in there, reserve their position. They're more likely going to pre-enroll and then upgrade at that point. But now when you use this capture page, what it's going to do, it's going to automatically add that person to your list in whether it's AWeber or GetResponse, or I think there's, let me move my head here, Active Campaigns. I've never used Active Campaign, but they have an option there too. So whatever autoresponder you're using, you'll set up a list and you'll create an email follow-up campaign so that now they're going to start getting those emails every single day, whether it's like, you know, 5 emails, 7 emails, 14, 30. Some marketers do it really long time. Sending them an email, kind of getting them to take action on LiveGood. That's what you'll do here. So let me go ahead and stop talking and show you. So I'm going to go ahead and create a page real quick so you can see how it all works. And I'm speaking to the newer marketers out there. If you're intermediate, I'm sure you kind of get this, but it's a great resource if you just wanted to create a quick generic page. It's not a real, you can't really do much with the pages, as you'll see, but it is a page that you could give to a solo ad provider so that, you know, you can start having people opt in and, you know, go to that bridge page and start getting them on your autoresponder to do the follow-up. So let me go ahead and put in my email here. You can go ahead and email and say, hey, Howie, thanks for a great video. I'm just kidding. But please don't spam me. I appreciate that. Let me go ahead and grab my link here. So let's just say I'm using this. Affiliate links, this is the bridge page. Again, you don't want to go to your tour page, especially using any type of cold marketing. If you're doing YouTube videos, you don't need a capture page. You can send them right to your LiveGood tour page. And some of my videos below my video, you'll see that I'll use directly to the tour page. But a lot of times I'll also use our team pages because I want people to see what our pages look like, if they were to join our team, if they're not already in LiveGood. So here you go, getjobfree.com. It's got my link here. That's my affiliate. So that once somebody gets to this page, they click on the green button, it'll go to my LiveGood page. And then also I track it too. So this is where you don't need tracking. You can go ahead and add your tracking code here. So you don't have to go ahead and pay for any of the other tracking that they have like here. You could if you wanted to, but I believe it's like their lowest package here is like $40-something a month for clicker.io. So you don't really need that initially starting out because you can track. And I'm actually, let me see, LiveGood. So inside of your back office in LiveGood, you go to your statistics page and it'll show you how to set up a tracking code. And then our pages as well have that ability to do the tracking code. So where it goes through the page, and then once you get to your statistics sections within LiveGood, you'll see where somebody is coming from. So you can track it that way. Let me get back to the instant page setup. So let's just say, Howie, we got that set up. I have GetResponse. I'm going to click here. Let's just say you would have to buy one of these or get AWeber for free. I don't know if ActiveCampaign has a free one. You have to go check that out on your own. I'm going to link my GetResponse. It's going to go ahead and ask to connect to my GetResponse. I'm going to go ahead and log in. And then what it's going to do is going to pull the existing lists I already have in there. Let me see, authenticator verification app, enter 6-digit code from your 2-factor authenticator. So give me 1 second. I'm going to have to pause my video real quick and go ahead and get my 2-factor. All right, I'm back and I got my 2-factor. It's Google Authenticator. If you don't know that, that's one of the ways you can, put extra security on some of your stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and put the code in here, click submit, and that's going to invalid request. Let me try that again. Let me go ahead and X out of here and let me try again. Sorry, I didn't know it was going to ask me. I also can't say yes. Now it's going to let me for some reason. So let's go ahead and move forward. Now it's going to reload. Now it's going to pull in my list. As you see here, let me move my head out of the way. All my different lists. As you see, I'm in Home Business Academy. I just talked about that. They have a great capture page builder, $25 a month. Again, if you're unlimited funds, this is a way you can set up an easy capture page. You see, I have a bunch of lists set up in order to follow up with people. I'm going to go ahead and put them on the auto list builder, which is set up for cold marketing. And I'm going to click continue. And then it's going to give me options for the page I want. As you see, they're super generic, but you're going to be able to change the wording to whatever you want. I'm going to show you that in a second. So let me show you a preview. Let's click on preview this one. This is what your page will look like. And again, you can change all the verbiage here. Let me show you another one. You could choose this one. As you see, not real fancy, but what do you expect? It's free, but it's good enough to be able to give to your solo ad provider so you can collect that email and then somebody can opt in. Now they're going to be on your follow-up list and they're going to get emails every single day. Some people may even just come through, go to the bridge page, and then say, "Oh, this is cool. Watch this video." Click on here, and now all of a sudden they become a pre-enrollee, but they're pre-sold because they already went through this page first. Let me get back to the page. I'll show you all four of them. You have this page here, which is kind of cool. It does the whole robot thing. And then we have this last one here, where you could choose. So let's just choose this first one here. I'm going to click select. It's going to reload. It's going to give me an option to change this. I'm just going to say is ready. And then I'm not going to change anything else for this example. But again, that's up to you how you want to change it. Click preview. As you see, it changed it real easy. Simple to use, beginner friendly. And I'm talking to you if you're new, and you need something, this is easy. And again, it'll work for any type of cold marketing that you're going to do. If you're looking to do any type of solo ads or safe lists or anything like that, this is perfect. So I'm going to go ahead and click submit, and it's going to go ahead and give me my link. I believe I've tested this once before. I have not used this page builder. I just actually found out about it. I think I knew about it years ago, and I saw it again. I was like, okay, let me kind of see what this does. So copy the funnel, and I'm going to go ahead and go into the next page, and I'm going to test it. And now let's just put a test email. Let's go my test email at gmail.com and then get instant access and see what happens. Boom. As you see there, it went right to my bridge page. Now they're going to get on my email list. Pull myself over here so you can see me better. And then go ahead and now they have a chance to opt in. So that is pretty much it. Super simple. Again, I just wanted to show you, how you can easily create a capture page. If you let me go ahead and make my head bigger. So you can easily create a capture page if you're newer in marketing, and it's super, super important that, if you're in LiveGood or thinking about joining LiveGood and you're thinking about doing some cold marketing or paid traffic strategies, you want to send them through. It doesn't matter what capture page you use, but you always want to make sure you use a bridge page or you're going to get your page shut down. And then you're going to have to contact support and talk to them about what you need to do to get it reactivated. So I don't want to see that happen to you. I'm going to come out with some more videos of some free tools that I think can help a lot of marketers out there. Because if you're new, sometimes it's overwhelming. There's a lot of different stuff out there, and you're like, what do I do first? I know there's some leaders out there that have funnels that you can get in, and they're converting well. However, I think a lot of them are super, super complicated, especially for a newbie. You get in and you have to do this, you have to do this code, and you have to do all this stuff, and it's not duplicatable. Does it get the masses in? Absolutely. Is it going to get quality? I don't know. I don't know if many leaders are going to come through a system like that and say, this is awesome, I want to share this with my team. But that's just my opinion in that. I think it just needs to be a little more simpler so that you can get in there, use it, and be able to, teach your team how to do the same thing. And that's super important. So thanks for watching the video. The link for the instant capture page will be there. As well, there's going to be a link to LiveGood. If you haven't joined LiveGood yet and you'd like to partner with me and our team, I'll put a link below. You can pre-enroll, upgrade from there, and once you do, I'll reach out to you. I'll get you plugged into our team system and our team groups, and I make sure that you're getting the help that you need with that. So if you want to learn more about our team and what you get, there'll be a video at the end of this video. Watch that video. It'll teach you a little bit more about what you're going to get. I do an overview of our team system. And, if you have any questions, just reach out to me. I appreciate you coming to watch my video. Click on the link below for the instant page. Also to join LiveGood if you're not already in. Like this video, drop a comment. Any questions that you might have, definitely we'll reach out to you and help you as much as I can. Again, I'm gonna make more videos of some tools that I have found online that have helped me in the past, and also some newer tools that are either gonna be free or low cost to help you if you're a newer marketer online. I know a lot of times it can be overwhelming, so I want to try to help you in that journey in order to be able to start doing some more marketing and not break the bank if you're on any type of limited funds or means or anything like that. So thanks for watching my video, Howie Perks. I appreciate it, and I will talk to you soon.